how to link an external bank account to your American Express checking account. Open the American Express website. Click on the blue login button in the top right corner. In the login form, enter your username and password. Click Login. Scroll down and find the Manage Bank Account link. Click on it. On the Manage Bank Accounts page, click on Link New Account. Then on the Link a Bank Account page, click Add New Account. American Express has two options to add an account, through login or add it manually. I choose to log in to my external bank account and click Continue. Next, you have to review terms and conditions. Mark the checkbox and click Continue. Choose your external bank. American Express will forward you to log in to an external bank. US Bank requires you to enter a 6-digit verification code. After a few moments, it will suggest which external account to link. Select one and click Connect. It will think for a second and then you have to click Submit. Now you can make transfers from your external bank account to Amex checking account and back.